Someone, please. As long as we are in the station, this ain't 40 minutes. This is about, say, 25. Stuck on the lid.
Delays you getting onto the ride. So once again, do not get any mobile phones or video recording equipment out on the ride. Thank you.
Somebody got the phone on the ride, that's why.
Mobile phones and cameras are strictly forbidden whilst riding Oblivion. Failure to follow this instruction may result in your ejection from the resort. Thank you for your cooperation. Oblivion. Failure to follow this instruction may result in your ejection from the resort. Thank you for your cooperation.
You can see it's stuck. Stuck on the lift. See a bit of. There you go, operators are climbing off.
Did you say we're going to try and get it running before the end of the season?
Yeah. Yeah, fast.
Thank you. containment zone. All hazardous material has been made safe for civilian use.
Make effect strobe lighting and small confined spaces. Also, the lap bars on this ride are extremely restrictive and some people may find these uncomfortable. Thank you.
The area you are about to enter is an extension of the original excavation, as detailed in the Nemesis archives. For your own safety, you must obey all instructions given to you by the Phalanx operatives. Due to the magnetic resonance of recently exposed underground structures, it is important that civilians leave all baggage at the surface before descending underground. This includes mobile phones and loose articles of clothing. Thank you for observing all safety precautions.
Approximately 27 kilometers of tunnel have been explored and mapped. A growing catalogue of scientific discoveries is now stored in this facility's central core. The most significant of these finds has been made accessible to the public under strictly controlled security conditions. Please remember to obey all safety instructions during your visit to the core. All hazardous material has been made safe for civilian viewing.
Oh, they've got such better chances.
I feel like, oh, you know, right.
Has been delivering tactical security to sensitive research locations across the world. It has access to the latest satellite tracking technologies and boasts a 48-hour response time to any location on the globe. Phalanx is authorized by most international governments to use any reasonable force to achieve its objectives. The facility you are about to enter is one of Phalanx's most recent acquisitions, and potentially its most exciting. Phalanx was deployed to this location when excavations near the long-established Nemesis site revealed hidden cave systems extending for several kilometers below ground. Recent discoveries at this site have prompted Phalanx to upgrade its security status to Category 1. These discoveries represent an astonishing research opportunity for this and future generations. Safe access is now guaranteed for both scientific personnel and civilian visitors.
You are about to see of the original Nemesis excavation are designated top secret, eyes only. Unauthorized transmission is not permitted. Failure to comply is punishable by a mandatory prison sentence. Thank you for observing all safety precautions.
The original Nemesis files vanished under mysterious circumstances, but copies exist and Phalanx operatives are resourceful. The images you are seeing prove that even when the Nemesis site was first exposed, all was not as it seemed.
Thank you. Thank you.